like 1550 at the crank. So the difference in cubic inch. Now the other car that's over here that's my brother's car, his is an 820 cubic inch. 5.3 inch bore space.
Man, that's amazing they can bore them that big.
Marshall, 2007 GT Mustang out of the Maverick site. Gentlemen, here we go.